Tampa, Florida, where the waters lead into the Gulf of Mexico, and where the hockey team's fan loyalty runs deep. Their team is home tonight. Their team is the Tampa Bay Lightning. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Phil Pelez got the task of winning the opening draw for the Lightning. Taves is going to try to do the same for the Blackhawks. Shooting! Trying to go to Teravainen. Gaining space, maybe time. Long lead pass to Strawman. Great pad stop. Recollected, moving it to Hossa. Moved up the side by Marian Hossa. Hammered! And a save! Pass attempt to Drew in. Takes it up that side. Pitching this one to Filppula. Pass goes straight up to Taves. That one blocked. Taken to the corner by Taves. They score! And one goes up on the board for the visitors. Chicago's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Passing one off now to Kucherov. Looks ahead to start something. Long lead pass to Kane. Chip to Versteeg. They can't find the target. Now it's directed to Palat. Cut through the neutral zone. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Got his stick on it. Slid to Rundblad. To Anisimov. Pitching it to Versteeg. That stick came up high, and so did the arm of the referee. In the slot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Tampa Bay's got a minor penalty for high sticking here. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Tampa Bay's in control of the puck through center.
The key to their power play is to support all over the ice.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does. The puck is fielded now by Shaw. Propelled to Taves. Chicago's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Brings a shot. Got a piece of it with the glove. Chicago's recoiling back in their own end.
That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good.
Great glove save.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Picked up by Seabrook. He can start some danger here. Kick save. Outstanding. Tampa Bay's penalty kill comes through. Now we're back even. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. A little under 9 minutes play. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. From the right side to the middle, right on his tape. Tampa Bay's got possession in neutral ice. Back in front. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Snapping a pass to Kruger. Has that point pass as well. Terrific glove save. Blocked that one. And a whistle. Tampa Bay's got a defensive zone win. On to Filppula. Wrister. Waffle boarded. The Hawks have it in the defensive zone. To Desjardins. Puck is thrown to Shaw. And it's driven away. Possession now on the puck in the defensive zone by Steven Stamkos. Can he generate something? Takes his pass from the goalie. Laid on to Desjardins. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Great glove grab. Tampa Bay is carrying it on through the area between the blue lines. Gets around him here. Outstanding save by Crawford.
Crawford's athleticism allowed him to make that outstanding save.
Chicago's in their own end setting things up. Looking to Bickle. Shoots it on. Turned aside.
Ooh, and that's what those pads are for. Oh, what a move.
Tampa Bay's waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone.
He's got a chance. Outstanding point-blank save. Shot blocked off his pad.
Tampa Bay's controlling play now in the defensive zone.
Up the wing with it now.
Zone to zone.
What a chance here. Score! And the game is even.
You talk about a quick release, a couple of stick handles, and then the puck ends up in behind the goaltender.
Palat's able to clear open ice, and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Nearing the final minute of play.
Oh, how can they miss that pass?
The Hawks look to make a difference up the wing. Tampa Bay's got some time left if things work perfectly. Taken up near the boards by Ryan Callahan.
Off a body. Oh, here's a wrister.
Tampa Bay's collected another victory on the faceoff. Back in his defensive end to get it. Directing that one to Drew in. Cuts through.
Oh, can he catch him? Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Shoots. Oh, another save.
Chip to Keith. Trying to go to Seabrook.
And he is reefed.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Fires. What a save by Bishop.
You're going to be seeing that save a lot in the future, Doc.
Moving it to Filppula. Moves up along the boards. Slid to Drew in. Shoots one. And a good save in the goal crease.
A whistle and a rest.
Just under 5 minutes have transpired in the period. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided.
Terrific pass save.
Pass attempt to Kane. Tampa Bay is in possession in their own end. Back near the blue line.
Good save there.
Blocked that one.
Spirited back off. He knocked it in himself. It's in the net. It counts.
There's the old adage. Get it to the net. You never know what can happen. This goes off the goaltender and in.
Tampa Bay's broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? A shot. Save!
He covers and a faceoff will follow.
49 seconds.
Usually when you see shoving and pushing after a whistle, it leads up to something bigger. And I mean a lot bigger.
Big faceoff win.
Got it on his stick in the slot. Wonderful block. Oh, that's a great save by Crawford.
Talking about making it look easy.
Possession taken by Suster.
Score! That's three in a row.
The goaltender had no chance with that wicked shot.
Crawford's in good enough position to make the stop. Thinks the puck's coming low, but because it's up high, he can't get his hands up quick enough on the stick side to make the save.
Tampa Bay's got another faceoff win. Possession reestablished by Keith. Pitching this one to Versteeg.
In the slot, he's got it.
Passing one off now to Anisimov. Good intercept. Tampa Bay's moving it up the wing.
Shot. Ooh, what a great
shot. Hit the man. Now it's directed to Kane.
carries it toward the woodwork. Look at this chance. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Wow, with this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save. I'm not sure if the Lightning are going to strike, but they're coming close.
Faces up to the point. At the point of drive. Score! Four unanswered goals. Tampa Bay's been able to build a huge lead based on having the puck more often. Just under 8 minutes remaining here in the period. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Save! The Hawks are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Good distance on that one to Teravainen. Got a piece of that one. Pitching it to Palat. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Speeds right on goal. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Snapping a pass to Teravainen. Shoots one. Terrific save with a pad. Almost an ill-advised pass from the goalie. Picks it up in his own end. Can he generate something from there? Keeps it going back behind the net. And possession snapped up by Stamkos. Picked up in the attacking zone. Propelled to Johnson. Got the pad on it. They win it. Slides it to the point. Score! Tampa Bay's lead is already enormous. Will they just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second? Puck now possessed by Carter. A shot.
Oh, a great chance, but it's off the iron.
Dawn, they've got a 2-on-1 here. Clubbed. And gathered in by Boyd. The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? On to Bickle. Puck is thrown to Shaw. Ripper! Score! They finally answer.
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Bishop's in pretty good position. He just can't react quick enough on the low stick side shot.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Tampa Bay's in possession as they travel through center ice. Oh, a tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. Looking to an easy moment. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Chicago's down not after two periods of play. It's going to be really difficult for them to get back in this game if they don't clean up their turnovers.
We have begun the third period. Right in front. Take it to the slot. Let's it go. It's off his pad. And he'll cover. Tampa Bay's got that face-off win. Great scoring chance here. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there. Score! Tampa Bay's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Let's it go. Got in the way of that one, too. Chicago's in their own end, moving the puck. Cranks one. Turned away. Laid on to Carl. Directing that one to Kucherov. It's an odd man rush. Sticked away. Another save. Trying to go to Versteeg. Gathered in by Anisimov. Big drive. Outstanding save with a glove. Tampa Bay's got it and moving it through the neutral zone. Get by. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
Palat's been known to go to the front of the net. Here he scores on the backhand.
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Crawford's usually so solid in goal. Tonight's just not been his night.
Tampa Bay's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? And the loose puck brought in. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
On through the corner.
And he hammers one. Out in front. Centers. He hit the post. Looking for room. Waits with it. Grab. Great chance ahead. Why isn't he shooting? Intercepted pass. Moving it on up the wing.
Steps between the circles.
Cut his glove on it. Shot. Piece of it. Rebound.
Moving it to Teravainen.
Shoots. He missed the net.
You talk about a heavy, hard shot. Unfortunately, it just missed.
Making headway through the neutral zone. Chip to Seabrook. Carries it up the wing. Simple play. Made well. Strong defense. Puck controlled by Desjardins. Tampa Bay is in possession as they travel through the neutral zone.
Turned on net and off target with that one.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
The Hawks through the neutral zone lug the puck.
He's all alone. Marvelous save by Bishop.
Near the boards.
Takes that pass at center ice. Drives to the net.
The Blackhawks in their own end, ready in attack.
Pass cut.
Pass attempt to Palat.
It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Oh, big rebound here.
And another save there.
Fires. One-timer. Big save. Gets play stopped.
Over 5 minutes to be played in the third. Do you think the ice is tilted in this
big pad save? Freezes play. Good face-off win. Looks ahead to start something.
Tampa Bay's carrying it through center.
Game on his stick. Score! Three straight goals.
He looked to be cherry picking in behind the defense, and it worked. He found himself on a breakaway.
Tampa Bay's goal has taken them to an even larger lead. On a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Gathered in by Duncan Keith to Anisimov. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Pass save. In the slot. Whoa, stick save.
Tampa Bay's got it in the defensive zone. Pitching this one to Drew in.
Flings it. Score! That's four straight.
The defense was a step slow, not able to get in front of that long wrist shot.
Tampa Bay's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. And the loose puck captured by Carl.
Shoots, got a piece of it.
Chicago's moving the puck in their own end. Passing one off now to Hossa.
Last minute to go in the third. And he gets it back. Off his pad.
42 seconds showing.
And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Tampa Bay's controlling play now at center ice.
Outstanding stop.
Look at the reaction of the shooter. He cannot believe it.
And offside is called on the play.
No team work, and so out of that, to no one's surprise, we're going to have a scrap.
He was looking for some attention, and he's going to get it.
big roundhouse and the decision.
I don't know why they'd want to do that. You could block one punch if you wanted. Well, there's no way they're going to come back now. They're going to try and exact a pound of flesh here.
Neutralized face-off win. Loose puck gathered by Keith. Through center to Anisimov.
Oh, great cut!
Slid to Callahan.
Right into the slot. Look at this! And that shot missed.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
A fitting tribute to a wonderful season. Training camp in September was a dream. For this team, it is a nightmare. They got so far. We'll have the same short summer, but nothing to show for it. A traditional congratulations of a handshake goes back 5 centuries in humanity. But for hockey, it's become one of the most prized moments, congratulating those who have gone so far. The man chosen playoff MVP gets the Conn Smythe Trophy. Boy, is this ever well deserved. It's often said it's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high. And there's always a pecking order as to how it gets handed off, and that's all a part of Stanley Cup lore. You can only imagine how much soreness you fight through in a collision sport. Guys have lifted this cup with dislocated shoulders after hernia surgeries just 2 days before. Doesn't matter. It's over 30 pounds. They find a way. You play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph. Evidence of it all.